welcome back to Street Fighter 5's Character Stories with Rainbow Mika.
I'm pretty sure he'll be somewhere around here.
Thank you. Oh shit in hell. Oh fuck. And done. Hey, the donuts faster.
I'm on a quest. I can't ignore your crime. Well, actually, it's because I'm on a quest that I can't ignore your crime. You can't just eat food and not pay for it.
I didn't pay for it. Because I got the money. Now, kindly back off. This ain't got nothing to do with you.
If I were to overlook your crime, I would never be able to face Master Zangia again.
There it is, there's my trigger. Oh, I can summon a partner. Fucking hell. Oh, he died happy.
You lose. You definitely got some moves. But you're nowhere near as cool as Master Zangief. You know why? Because you don't have the strength of Muscle Spirit.
I don't care. And I don't even know what you're talking about with this muscle whatever.
It means, of course, that... What is Muscle Spirit, anyway?
Let me know what you find out. See you never!
Ah! Muscle Spirit? Since Master Zangief was speaking it, I'm positive it must be an incredible thing. And this girl, Lara, she's one of Zangief's grapple buddies. I'm sure she must already be bursting with Muscle Spirit. This time, I'm going to get Muscle Spirit here and now. Thank you for having this match with me. Of course. Now show me the best you've got.
There it is.
Yeah.
Because story mode's on easy mode, that's why.
I'm okay. Watching it all from Master Zangief's back has really taught me so much.
Is that right? Mika, keep looking at my back and learn a lesson.
Yes!
Prepare! My iron muscle will hit you too!
Yeah, I really do look quite like Rainbow Mika as a character. And that was Rainbow Mika. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video.